From sharp Tillamook and Kerrygold to reliable Borden and Kraft to French-style President and Babybel, there are so many popular cheeses to choose from it can be overwhelming. Fear not, because here's our ranking of cheese brands from worst to best. It's not that we don't have a warm spot in our hearts for Velveeta. We do. It's that even though it's sold on the dairy aisle, Velveeta isn't really cheese. It's more like stabilized milk and oil, dyed that brilliant yellow-orange color and marketed as a cheese product that melts unlike any other cheese. There are 6 different flavors of Velveeta cheese loaves, including original, 2% milk, queso blanco, jalapeño, Mexican, and sharp cheddar, as well as shredded cheese, sliced cheese, and macaroni varieties. While Velveeta cheese may be infused with different flavors for a bit of variety, ultimately it's all basically the same cheese, and that is what you're looking for when you're buying Velveeta after all. While you might assume that American cheese is the most popular cheese in the US, you'd be wrong. According to Cheese Market News, mozzarella is the most produced cheese in the US, followed by cheddar. You might also be surprised to know that American cheese doesn't just mean the processed cheese product slices used for sandwiches, but Colby, Monterey, and Jack cheeses as well. So even though it's wildly popular, and while we'd never dream of taking your Velveeta from you, shopping data shows that it just doesn't compare when it comes to natural cheeses. If you buy most of your cheese in the deli section of the grocery store, then you've likely at least tried some Land O'Lakes cheeses, if not enjoyed them regularly.
Have you been up all night eating cheese?
I think I'm blind.
But whichever Land O'Lakes cheese you choose for your sandwich, you're likely to get a tasty, consistent, tender, and not aggressively cheesy option. With that said, you're not going to find blocks of cheese that you can slice for your next cheese board or even shred to make a gourmet macaroni and cheese dish. While Land O'Lakes produces notable sliced deli cheeses, that's about as fancy as it gets. What they're really known for is their extensive line of dairy products. As a matter of fact, they're the best-selling brand of butter in the US, according to Food & Wine. They've also got a full line of milk, cream, eggs, margarine, and spreads that are widely available almost anywhere. So while this cheese might be great for sandwiches, we wouldn't call it a go-to for all your cheese-based recipe needs. Sargento has been pioneering cheese products since 1953, when it launched the first prepackaged, sliced, and shredded cheeses on the dairy aisle. Today, they're just as competitive as the other big brands like Kraft and Borden, offering an extensive line of shredded, sliced, and snack cheeses. At this point in our cheese brand rankings, we're starting to see cheesemakers break out of the mostly American cheese category and develop several styles of cheddar, as well as mozzarella, gouda, parmesan, and international cheese blends. Not to be left off your next grazing table, Sargento even produces pre-cubed cheese. When it comes to the flavor and texture of Sargento cheese, you're going to find cheese that is easy to eat, nothing too hard and nothing too gooey. None of the cheeses are aggressive in flavor or smell, with many of them, like the mozzarella, provolone, and Swiss, all having a similar innocuous flavor profile and textures. Our favorite cheeses in the Sargento line include the Snack Bites and Snack Sticks, which are ultra convenient to carry around on a long day out, road trip, or pack for lunch. Not to be outdone in the variety department, Borden has 18 different flavors of cheese in their collection. Like the other cheesemakers in their category, Borden produces cheese in slices, chunks, shredded cheese, and snack sizes. We like the wide variety of cheese options, which include Oaxaca and Queso Fresco cheeses that are becoming more popular in the US, alongside Italian, Mexican, and flavored cheddar cheese blends. Borden products also tend to be priced just below competitor pricing, which helps the bottom line when buying groceries for the whole family.
And she's back. Storm coming?
Very dangerous cheese storm.
Much like Sargento before them, Borden cheeses all tend to have a similar texture. Not too hard, not too soft, and a tad rubbery. It's an easy texture to eat on a sandwich, shred or mix into a salad or mix into a casserole, and melts easily without instantly breaking. But rest assured that it's actual cheese and not just a processed cheese product. Thanks to iconic products like Kraft Singles and Kraft Macaroni and Cheese in the blue box, Kraft is one of the largest dairy companies in the world. As is the case with Velveeta cheese, the popular American cheese slices can't really be classified as cheese, but Kraft makes a wider selection of cheeses available in slices, chunks, deli blocks, shredded cheeses, and snacks.
Bless is highly nutritious, microwavable macaroni and cheese dinner, and the people sold it on sale. Amen.
When it comes to the core favorites in the Kraft cheese lineup, including the cheddar cheeses, Monterey Jack, and mozzarella, we found that these cheeses also had a wider range of textures and flavors than the Borden and Sargento counterparts. The sharp cheddar is a little denser and crumblier, with a stronger cheddar flavor, and it's very different from the creamier Monterey Jack that's got a milder flavor and softer texture. With a larger selection of organic cheeses and dairy products on the market, you've got more choices than ever when selecting a delicious cheese snack. Since the first cartons of organic milk hit the shelves in grocery stores, the Organic Valley Company has expanded to include a full line of dairy products, eggs, cheeses, and an ever-growing collection of meats. We tasted the raw, sharp cheddar cheese and were immediately impressed with how crisp and authentic it is. That shouldn't have come as a surprise, given that it won the bronze medal at the Los Angeles International Dairy Competition in 2012 and 2017. While the cheeses Organic Valley produces are generally the same types of cheese produced by their competitors, we could tell the quality of the cheeses had gone up a notch. With a handful of cheese awards under their belt, it's clear that Organic Valley is interested in refining the popular cheese market, if not adding a little creativity to it. We'll admit that we were surprised when biting into the first slice off the block of Cracker Barrel Aged Reserve Cheddar. The cheese brand is owned by Kraft Foods, which has been producing it since 1954. Once we cleared that up, it started to make sense that Kraft was saving its higher-end cheeses for its higher-end cheese line. The line of Cracker Barrel cheese bars has about a dozen different flavors, including several cheddars, Gouda, Asiago, and Swiss. They also produce macaroni and cheese, sliced and shredded cheeses, as well as spreads and snacks. The bars are created with the intention of slicing and serving as a cheese course. While not the world's most exclusive cheese, we like that they're accessible, crowd-friendly, and enjoy the textures and bold flavors of the cheeses. You might not be familiar with the Bell brand company specifically, but there's a good chance you've had one of their cheeses, which include Laughing Cow, Borzin, and Baby Bell. Tiny wheels of cheese wrapped in little wax packages, Baby Bell cheese is nearly irresistible. Originally created in the Jura region in France in 1921, the Laughing Cow brand has since circled the globe. And of course, the garlic and herb cheese spread created by Borzin is usually the first thing to go on a grazing board at any party. Bell Brands also produces several other cheese spreads that can be widely found. While none of these cheese products fit into classical cheese categories, they're all made with authentic cheeses or cheesemaking techniques. The Whole Foods store brand 365 Organic has nearly 100 different cheese options, covering a wide range of cheeses from soft to hard, including blue, fresh goat, and even plant-based cheeses. As one of the first major retailers to enter the plant-based cheese market on such a large scale, the prices are surprisingly approachable. The cheese counter at Whole Foods has been a pioneer in the grocery industry for decades, bringing cheeses that otherwise could only be found in specialty shops and fine dining restaurants directly to cheese lovers. Since then, many grocery stores have followed suit, expanding their cheese selections to include international and local artisan cheeses. And if you've been looking for vegan cheeses to add to your cooking repertoire, the 365 brand also has you covered. The texture and flavor of the 365 vegan cheeses aren't off-putting and should blend into your cheese-based dishes seamlessly. You may recognize the Kerrygold brand from the butter section at the grocery store. Those gold and silver foil packages of Irish butter are hard to miss. If you haven't tasted one of the 10 unique kinds of cheese they offer, there's no time like the present. The Kerrygold aged cheddar is a nice place to start if you're looking for something familiar. But after that, we'd suggest tasting the Dubliner cheese, a firm cheese that's got a few salty crystals interspersed throughout, and a delicately sweet and nutty cheese with an almost tropical finish. The Cashel Blue Farmhouse cheese is also a wonderful introduction to blue cheese if you're not sure where to begin. It's got a gentle, tangy taste without the overwhelming moldy or ammonia flavor that scares some people away from blue cheeses. It's great crumbled on top of a salad or served on a cheese board for a well-rounded presentation. If you needed a little more encouragement to try this blue cheese, know that it's been awarded the gold medal at the International Cheese Awards every year since 2009. You're definitely going to be stepping your cheese game up a notch with Kerrygold. There's a good chance that your first foray into the world of international cheeses included a taste of President Brie. Whether it was in French Club in high school or a holiday party for work, a wedge or even a heart of Brie is a mainstay on cheese boards everywhere. While grazing tables and cheese plates are getting more adventurous, you can never go wrong with a bloomy, white-rind double or triple cream Brie and a few slices of baguette. Even if you've had President Brie, you may not realize just how large of a cheese selection the company actually makes. Instead of the classic lineup provided by American cheesemakers, President produces a wide range of European-style cheeses, including Manchego, Feta, Camembert, Comté, and a Roquefort-style blue cheese, among others. If you ever find yourself on a road trip through Oregon, we recommend making a stop at the Tillamook Creamery Visitors Center and Production Headquarters. There, you can taste several of the Tillamook cheeses, as well as mac and cheese, cheesy sandwiches, and Tillamook dairy ice cream. After you're stuffed full of the good stuff, you can catch a glance of the cheese factory floor and get a rare glimpse into how these fantastic cheeses are made. If you're nowhere near Oregon, that's okay too. Tillamook is very likely in your local grocery store already and will taste just as wonderful in your own home. The collection of Tillamook cheeses is cheddar heavy, but also includes your favorites like mozzarella, pepperjack, Colby, Monterey, and more. For an extra special treat, you can even try one of the Tillamook Maker's Reserve white cheddars that are sold by the vintage. To help decide which of these thoroughly American cheddars might be your next favorite, check out the sharpness scale on the website that provides tasting notes and serving suggestions for those who want to embrace their inner cheese nerd. Direct from Vermont, we just can't get enough of the ultra-creamy, full-flavored cheeses that Cabot Creamery makes. Known for their large selection of Vermont and New York-style cheddar cheeses, even the firm 3-year-age cheddar smoothly melts on the tongue. If you're lucky enough to find the Cabot cloth-bound cheddar at your grocery store or local cheese shop, we can't recommend it enough. The farmhouse funk imparted by the cloth binding gives way to a richly textured and dynamic cheddar that really defines what it means to be a cheddar cheese. Cabot's high-quality cheeses are also available in bars, shredded, sliced, and snacks. For the more adventurous cheddar lovers, Cabot has a line of flavored cheddars that includes peppercorn, horseradish, smoky bacon, garlic and dill, and habanero. If you find you like Cabot's cheeses, you may also want to try some of the yogurt, dips, and butter in the dairy line. Rest assured, there's hardly a wrong choice with Cabot cheeses. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Mashed videos about your favorite foods are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.